It's the last night of finals, and it's a women's sprint. It's a 50-meter freestyle. They come up to 25 meters to go.
It's McKeon and Blume. McKeon now beginning to make inroads and imposing herself on this final, but it's going to be desperately close.
They'll go to the wall all together. Pick that one. Blume, in fact, ahead of Manuel.
Goal for McKeon.
Emma McKeon wins the 50-100 freestyle double. She now becomes the most successful Australian swimmer at the Olympic Games in history.
What a shock to Pernille Blume. What a great result for Denmark. And what a stunning performance.